Just read for Shelley Schmals.
Shelley Schmals. One, two, three. I expected today to be sad, but thanks to a day filled with friends, it passed by happily. Still a stutter of my heart, but much quieter.